Hello everyone. Hi. Welcome.
Why not? Thank you so much. A couple of things that you should know. My name is Benoit Glazay. I live here. This is my home. So please keep that in mind because we have like 6 waves of recital and I have events also in the evenings. And so I'm pretty busy this weekend, so I need your help to keep the house as clean as possible. So if you drop something on the floor, please just pick it up, put it in the trash before you leave. That would be perfect. Thank you so much. So we do have a nonprofit called the Timucua Arts Foundation. We have lots of events, like we're reaching 1,200 events since we started. We have one tomorrow, and it's Pay What You Want. So that's super cool. So check it out. It's Matt Venuti. He's from California, and it's just a one-person show. And he plays all kinds of instruments and loopers and electronic valve instrument and percussion and all these things. And it's really, really cool. Kind of, it's our World Music Festival. So it's kind of like a ethereal, cool, serene kind of music. Pretty cool. So I hope that you come for that. You can't beat Pay What You Want, right? So free parking, everything. That's it. I'm done. So please help me welcome Cole Stover.
Hi, everybody. Good morning. I think we've actually got, we're going to wait 1 or 2 more minutes just to make sure all of our performers get here. And I want to let everybody know, this is going to be important for Arnica as well as Aiden, just because the people right before you are going to move in the recital order. So just be ready for that. You'll go one step sooner than you think it will. And that means Arnica's starting first. Okay. Thank you all for being here. My name's Cole. I'm the director of our school. You guys call, text, and email me all the time, and I always love hearing from all of you. But this is my favorite part of the year because I get to see you in person. I get to smile at you and see your beautiful faces. So thank you all for being here to support your students. And they've put in a ton of work in order to prepare for this situation right here. I want to thank all of our teachers and families for the way that they support all the kids and all the great things they do in order to enable this event. We do these recitals at least twice a year, and all of our students perform in them. We're really proud of the hard work that everybody's put in, and I can't wait to share that with you today. It's my favorite part of the year. Very excited. Is everybody ready? Okay, great. Well, without further ado, please welcome our first performer to the stage, Arnica Sharifi. Nice job, Arnica. All right, beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Amanda. All right, next up, please welcome to the stage, Noah Angerville. Nice job, Noah. When you guys come up here, you see the spotlight I'm standing in now? If you want to take a bow here after you perform, you're welcome to do so. I encourage it. Next up, we have Aiden Fisher. Well played, Aiden. That was great. Please welcome our next performer to the stage, Jason George. Thank you. Well played, Jason. Next up, we have Colette Alexander, and please help me give these musicians, when you're clapping for them, the biggest hooting and hollering and hightailing round of applause that we can. Let's start with Colette. Give it up. Is the Charles fam here?
Yes.
Great. Next up, we have Harley Charles. Nice job, Harley. Next up, we have Haley Charles. Thank you. Well played. Next, please help me welcome to the stage our violinist, Aiden Jacquette. Thank you, Aiden. Everybody, please help me welcome to the stage, Christian Tadros. Christian, nice job. Next up, please welcome to the stage, Henry Sessions. Mm-hmm. Next up, playing La Sin... Oh, I can't pronounce that. Please welcome Anika Gupta to the stage. Next up, please welcome Chris Angerville to the stage.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Esther John. Come on up, Esther. Next to the stage, Justice Rain Griffin. Thank you for that. Please welcome playing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, Zoe Melendi. Well played, Zoe. Please welcome to the stage playing guitar, Grace Stiles. I'm sorry. Grace, nice job. Next to the stage, we have Marielle Chaktora. Next up, we have Sarah Correa. Played. Next up, we have coming to the stage to play some violin for us, Tempe Hudson.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Ruby Stiles. Played Ruby. Please welcome to the stage Karen Tadros. That was fun. Please welcome Sophie Chaktora to the stage. Thank you. Next up, please welcome to the stage Arshin Sharifi. Next up, we have Madison Norden. Madison, please come to the stage. Thank you. Next up, we have Sana Koshi. Next up, playing Solace, please welcome Giorgio Valdespino. Please welcome Liana Lowe. please welcome our final performer of the morning, Shiv Johnny. Well played, Shiv. Thank you for taking us home with that lovely Scott Joplin rag. Ladies and gentlemen, before we wrap up, I want to give a huge thank you to all of our teachers who represented these, or whose students represented them today. Their names are Matt Bullard, and please stand, guys, if you could. Matt Bullard, Casey Eugene, Olivia Skaya, Amanda Stanley, Spencer Verhuel, and Catherine Yoon. Please stand up, give a little wave to everybody. Thank you. These guys are a great pleasure to work with. Thank you, guys. Thank you for everything you've done for your students here. We have a very special guest in the house tonight who is the founder of our school and our CEO. He founded the school in 1997 when he was teaching piano lessons himself, and I'm very fortunate to work with him. I think he'd like to come up and say a few words. Please welcome to the stage Jay Maurice.
What an amazing performance today. Let's give all the performers another round of applause. Unbelievable talent here today. And thank you to Cole and all the teachers who do what they do. I just wanted to share with you one thing that we don't often get to share with our families that we teach, and that's you guys really give us an incredible gift in letting us teach your students and your families. If we take a moment to think back on our own lives and think about the periods of time, the very special people who cared about us and gave us their kindness and attention, it's an incredible part of who we become as people. And the gift that you give us as teachers is you give us 30 minutes, 45 minutes, an hour, once each week, to be that person, a small part of your family and your young people's upbringing and part of who they are. And so in a world that's kind of going crazy, there's a lot of goodness that happens in this room and by teaching lessons, and we thank you for that gift, and that's what I wanted to share with you guys today. I hope you have an amazing rest of your weekend. Thank you for the performances.
I'd like to